Today we are raising money. This is our final day. We're raising money to fund our 3.0. We are hanging out with my friends Sneb and Wisty. We're actually fucking huge right now.
Yeah, we're doing
it. We are huge.
Just no titties for chat.
Yeah, no titties for chat. It's safe for work, Wisty. What were you guys doing? Did you guys have fun? Let's see. Welcome on, Lucid. Welcome on in. Neville, welcome in. Alucard. What were you playing? Probably a spooky game. Spooky, horror, old-timey, classic game. Nocturne? Oh, yeah, that shitty game. Isn't that the one that you had, like, an awful time with? Hey, Faye. Hi, Minna. What's up? Oh, yeah. Kind of started as a joke. I'm actually just serious now. If for some reason we get 100% tonight, I'm gonna quit my job live on stream.
Wait.
Are you sure?
Yeah, no, I'm certain. I have enough. I have I've got savings. I've got yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, yeah. I will actually just quit my job. Oh God. On God, I will. On God, I will quit my fucking job. I have done everything that I need to do. I do not owe anybody any money. I have money saved up. I am going to quit my job if we hit 100% tonight. Because it's become a mental health liability at this point. How much do I need to pay?
You also have, like, other things that are kind of, sort of, lined up a little bit.
Yeah.
So you could, like, you know.
Yeah.
It's not like an unrealistic thing. It's not like, oh, I'm gonna quit my job and then, like, my life is fucking over.
Yeah, no, it's not. Like, I have applications out. I have feelers out for better jobs. The question of how much do I need to pay you to get me to quit? How much do we totally, in total, need to receive tonight for me to quit my job? Just not go in tomorrow. Say I'm super sick, I'm not coming in anymore, sorry guys. Yeah, no, I'll be fine. Let's see. What is, hold on, let me do some math. Where's my phone?
Mathematics.
Let's see here.
Mathematics.
Wait, that's incorrect. Hold on. I'm just gonna Google my math. $327. It's quite a lot. If we raise 320,
that's not too bad.
Sorry. 300. Funky? What?
Funky?
Funky, thank you so much. Thank you so much. What? Oh my god.
Pride 100, make
thank
it
Thank you guys so much, thank you. I'm sorry, but the... don't eat yet, I misread it. It's 372, it's not 327, I'm so sorry. I'm so fucking sorry. You know what? I can't
okay.
read. 372 and I quit my job. You guys heard of Chop Chop. There's no pressure. You guys don't have to donate. That's just what I've decided. And I'm also the other incentive for hitting 100 is we fund our 3.0 3D model. And we also have a new song drop, which is
Pride 100, make it 369.
Thank you so much. 369 left. Time to charge back my $3.99 for your lies. that's what I'm saying, Dan.
Legalize nuclear bombs.
Thank you, Minna. Thank you for legalizing nuclear bombs. That's the plan. And then the song, which I haven't said yet, I haven't told anybody the song that we're covering. Our official cover for I Will Follow You Into the Dark by Death Cab for Cutie will come out. It is, God, I hope Gata's not in chat. It's supposed to be a surprise for Gata. Snappy! What the hell?
100.
Thank you,
It's all good, I got paid today. I want to be 3D cousins. Our model is like
what the fuck?
It's really funny. Like when I was like, Siku's gonna do phase model. Astraxis was like, I like talk to Siku like every day. I already knew.
Oh my god. we're gonna be model cousins. Yeah. Oh my god.
And then you're also gonna be model cousins with Wukiki.
With Wukiki. Fake cousin brother? Fake cousin brother
Fae
moment.
Cousin brother?
Fake cousin brother.
Brother?
I'm Wukiki's little brother. Wisty, what the heck? What the?
It's only a dollar, but it's
no,
so
that's. Don't say it's only anything. It mean holy shit. It means so much that anybody gives anything.
We literally cherish you.
Can I link my song request? You can tell me the title and I'll do it. We'll do the song. Lord knows I'm not gonna finish this fucking burrito. I should.
I'm so sorry. I hate when people do that for me. Like people are like, oh, get sushi, and I'm like, oh, sweet. But it's like late in the afternoon, so like the good place is closed.
Yes.
So I settle for the shit place.
Yep.
And then I like don't like sushi for a month.
Oh.
It's upsetting.
Ew. Okay. My challenge. My song request is for you to finish your burrito. I will finish my burrito. Okay. I'll finish my burrito, but
don't do it if it's gonna like make you sick.
I think not eating it will make me more sick, if I'm being honest.
Okay, well, eat it.
Okay, well, change my mind. Eat it.
Well, fucking eat it.
Oh my god. Thank you for the mini contestants. It's called Enormous Penis. Oh, you want me to sing the Enormous Penis song?
I love that song. Good song. It's really groovy.
YouTube.com. No, you almost tricked me into Googling Enormous Penis.
Oh my god!
Enormous Penis Song.
That would have been kind of funny though.
Cheer 30,
make it 369.69. Oh my god, Contestus. Contestus is donating because he doesn't want 3.0. He doesn't want the song. He wants me to quit my job because he thinks it'll be funny.
I think that it'll be good for you.
Yeah, I do
it's
too.
It's a big change, and it's something that's
also if I quit my job,
you can kind of do right now.
Yeah, if I quit my job, that's also something else that I wanted to say. I've been sitting on it. I've been thinking about it for a long time. If I quit my job, and I don't immediately find another one, I will be streaming full time until I find a job. Which is funny because I'm pretty much already almost there. I stream the hours of a full-time streamer in the 3 days that I stream, but we'll stream more often, have more fun. I think it would be great. I would have so much fun streaming full-time with you guys.
I honestly think it would be awesome.
It would be awesome!
Feral for partner.
Feral for partner! Feral for 1K, actually.
Saying. Yes, that too.
That too, yeah. But it would...
Yeah,
it would...
no, but your streams are so fun, like, actually.
Yeah, I love just hanging out when I get the chance.
Oh, thank you.
Genuinely.
Partner roll. I'm tipping my hat.
That sounds like a medicine.
Oh, Lilith, thank you so
much.
That sounds like a medicine.
No cap, feral,
thank you so
crack,
much
feral,
for the biddies. Thank
crack,
you so much.
Feral crack.
Thank you so much. I wish that there,
feral,
I wish
crack,
that Twitch
crack,
had a way
crack,
to
feral,
show
feral,
you the,
crack,
does
feral,
Twitch
crack,
have a way
feral,
to show you
crack.
The amount of bits that you receive per stream? Because I can total it up.
Yeah, it can. You can do it in Stream Elements.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I can, I'll figure it out for you. We can do it. Do you want to do it now, or do you want to do it next time?
Oh, we can do it now.
I'll try and find it.
Okay.
It's in Stream Elements, though.
I have it open. Because I mess with my overlays sometimes live. Scrub Daddy, you put them kids back on Zoom.
So what you'll want to do is make a new overlay.
Cheer Giga 1 Chad. Giga Chad. Make it 368.68,
make
I guess.
Make a new overlay?
I mean, you might as well. That way you can move it separate to everything else.
Oh, yeah. Speaking like, of, I have to go into work myself. It. I'm renewing for you, Faye. Thank you so much. Thank you, Tri. I hope you have a really good day at work. I cherish you. I hope we can grab lunch again soon. I know that you don't travel my way very often, but next time you're in town, be sure to send me a text message so we can get food together. It'd be a lot of fun. Okay. Add widget. No,
yeah, add widget, then labels, then bits, then total and all time. And then total cheers amount at the bottom. Is that, that's during the time segment, which is, time segment is your stream.
Carousel. Oh, okay.
But you can also do all time, but like I...
Stream... Because I wanna factor it into the percentage somehow to be able to have a way to do that. Yeah.
Oh, right. No, yeah, you can't do that.
No, I didn't think so, but if I could get the amount from bits and then do the mental math, yeah.
It might be in your dashboard, maybe? I don't know.
That's okay. So the session total cheers will show from this stream?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, you guys. You guys are fucking insane. What the fuck? Thank you guys so much. Oh. Oh my god, wait! Mana finished the puzzle, like, a while ago and I totally missed it. I need to sleep, oh, so good. I'm gonna say goodbye now. It was fun hanging out and doing puzzles. Bye, Mana! Thank you so much for hanging out. Thank you for finishing the puzzle that I abandoned.
Yeah.
Sorry I abandoned it. And Minna. Good night, Minna. Good night, Minna, too.
Minna friends. Please send help.
Good night.
I am being turned into a pincushion because I now have cat on chest.
Oh.
Cat need chest, but cat have very sharp claws.
Yes. Dear God.
Cat evil.
Cat epic.
Cat baby.
Cat baby.
Okay.
Cat baby.
I think I'm gonna make a post on Twitter because Twitter doesn't know the stakes for tonight.
I will retweet that so hard.
Real.
Okay, what should I will retweet it soft and sensually. Holy shit. I won't, it's like 5 a.m. I need sleep. Go to bed, Dan. My goodness, you're silly.
Now.
I'm gonna be right back. I'll be like 1 minute.
Okay.
Okay.
Should I? I'm not gonna put any. I'm not gonna put any hashtags on it. Nothing like that. See you. Bye, Dan. I'll see you later. There we go. There we go. I have tweeted it. It has been twote.
Oh shit! All right. Let me go find my Twitter tab as my chest gets pierced by
twoted.
Tiny
it has been
knives.
Twoted by thousands of little knives, yes.
Baby boy, I love you very much, but that is my
twoted.
That is mine titan. I kind of still need that. I need to trim your nails. But will you let me? He heard trim nails and he's immediately retracting his thought.
It has been retweeted. You guys are insane.
Yes. I also retweeted.
You guys are crazy. Okay, I think we're gonna keep watching videos and hanging out. Sorry, Faye, I apologize if you don't want to answer this on stream, but I'm scatterbrained and forgot which server you're on. Oh, you're totally okay. Check this out. There, boom! I got a little command for it. So, there you go. Citizens of Dalaran! Citizens of Dalaran, look your, take your, put your butts to the sky and shit. That's definitely not the words, but. I'm making one last final announcement in Discord. I added everybody. I'm so sorry to everybody.
Oh, no.
That I just added everybody. There we go.
Oscar, baby boy, you cannot have my mac and cheese.
Dalaran, these nuts! Hold on, is there the... Citizens! Citizens of Dalaran!
No.
We received Bran's message, and we have begun preparations. Citizens of Dalaran,
citizens,
raise your eyes to the skies and observe. Today our world's destruction has been
averted. Hi, Bailey!
In defiance of our very makers. Algalon the Observer, herald of
Algalon the Observer,
defeated by our brave comrades in the depths of the Titans.
Glasses! Hi, Bailey!
Algalon was sent here to judge the fate of our world.
Hello, Resident Fibber.
He found a planet whose races had deviated from the Titans' blueprints.
Cheering with your emotes so that Feral Crack and Feral Heart is read out on the stream for like 20 seconds is my absolute favorite thing to do.
World not worth saving. Cold logic, however, does not account for the power of free will.
Free will.
Each of us to prove this is a world worth saving. That our lives. Our lives are worth living.
Our lives. Our lives are worth living. Nelf or Worgen Druid? Ooh. Well, you know I'm partial to the Nelfs. You know I'm partial to the Nelfs. Algalon. Hi, Eerie!
Tier 20 Feral Crack, Feral Crack, Feral Crack,
Feral Crack, Feral Crack,
Feral Crack.
Feral Crack, Feral Crack, Feral Crack. Oh my gosh. Welcome on in, Eerie. Yes, we have a new model. We also have our old model. It's not gone. It's still here. Ishnuadal Dieb. Nice, nice, nice. Yes, this is our design for 3.0. This is our 2.5 model. Snap die! Oh shit.
Did you just tell me to die?
No.
I thought you said Sneb die.
No,
like, yeah, that's what I heard.
I heard Sneb time.
I guess.
Sneb time, but I nearly shit myself when I said time. I nearly choked when I said it.
Sneb die. Yeah, exactly, baby. Sneb die.
Sneb die.
That's funny.
I also heard die. No, everybody heard die. No. TTS.
Yeah.
No. No.
That's really funny.
Oh my god. Wait, abuse? Are we just now learning how to abuse TTS? Oh, also with 3.0, the other thing that I'm going to be adding is our text-to-speech silly guy. I had snack time.
Ooh
snack guy. Time. Oh, you heard snack time?
Oh. Idea, question mark. Do you want me to make a model for your TTS? Because, you know, your little bell guy? Is
yeah.
Is that the one you're going to use?
Yeah, that's...
Yeah, I could do that.
What?
There's a plugin for it now.
Really?
Yeah, you can, like, have a model be like the TTS.
That's so fucking cool.
I'll ask Moon how to do it. There's Moon.
That's so fucking cool. Speaking
yeah,
of snack time.
Yeah, we'll do that.
Hi, Milo. Milos? Milos? Milos?
Milos.
Milos.
Milos is very cool. Very good friend of mine. We've actually
really?
Known each other for like more than a year, yeah.
Oh, fuck yeah. Just finished my D&D stream and desperately need to eat. Oh god, please eat. I saw you were doing a D&D stream. Please, please, please go
that's
eat.
That's nice.
Snacky Tims. Milos, thank you so much. Milos? Milos. Milos?
Are we saying it right? I'm saying Milos. Is that right?
I was saying... I was saying Milos. Is it Milos?
It could be Milos. Like...
Milos. It's Milos.
Yeah, okay.
Milos.
Yeah.
Okay, okay.
I'm always right.
Okay. I, Gammon, will save us. Oh my god. Thank you so much, Funky. Thank you. It's pronounced
god.
Milos. Milos!
Milos.
Good morning, Foxy Dean. Welcome on in. I hope you had a good sleep.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Or
yeah.
Evening. Or
evening.
Afternoon.
Yeah.
I don't know what time it is.
Good
for
time
you.
Zone.
Good time zone. Well, any time that somebody says, "Oh, I just woke up," I always say good morning because I don't care what time it is for them. They just woke up. Good morning. Morning all. Sneb, what did you do?
You can't say that.
What did you do?
I just said I'm live on your stream.
Oh my god. Oh my god, Sneb.
I am.
You it's are. True. You literally are.
True.
Welcome in, Necho. Right. How are you doing today? How are you doing? Welcome on in. Oh my god. Necho, thank you so much for the follow. Now we're kissing. Kissing!
Chin.
We were watching videos and then I started talking about my fucking job.
No, it's awesome. I hope you can quit.
I hope I can quit. This job is generally so.
Like I don't know if I've ever heard you say anything positive about it.
Well, what's the only thing that's been keeping me have been my coworkers. Here's the thing. Here's the best. What? Oh, Netro, thank you so
help.
Much. It does help. Holy
it
shit, thank you
help.
So much. It does help. Thank you.
Literally anything helps.
Absolutely anything helps.
Even if it's a penny.
Yes, even if it's a penny, it helps so much. Here's the best part. And I probably should have led with this. Every single one of my coworkers has said that if I quit, they're walking out too.
They should, because you're not treated right. You know,
no.
they suck.
I have been the only thing keeping management from, like, unfairly treating everybody else, and because of that, they've decided to take it out on me. The CEO just eliminated my job position.
Doo-doo.
Nobody told
wow,
me.
Wow, that's some fucking bullshit.
Yeah, nobody even told me. I had to figure
that's
it out because I wasn't cool. scheduled.
What a scammer.
Yeah.
I hope that, hopefully, if you quit, everyone else can fucking just fucking leave that shit
yeah.
place.
Yeah.
That'd be awesome.
Solidarity is such
wait.
A wonderful thing. Foxy, thank you so much for the dono. Thank you so much. Wait, what?
Doesn't Beck work there too? Wait, no.
No, Beck quit. Holy shit, Foxy. Holy shit, Foxy. Thank you so much. Oh my god, we're at 60%.
Hell yeah, let's go. 40% left? Holy moly.
Holy shit.
Wait, hang on a minute. Hang on. I gotta, hold on.
What the fuck? Thank you so much. What the fuck?
Okay.
You guys are awesome.
I'm gonna
let's
cry.
Fucking go.
I'm gonna fucking cry.
Oh,
oh
don't cry. No, this is happy.
No, yeah, I'm happy. I'm excited and I'm thankful.
I'm so
big baby. I'm such a huge baby.
I am a big baby.
I am. I'm the world's biggest baby. Let me go. What did we decide that we were going to do for 60%? Holy shit. Oh, I have to whisper for the next hour.
What?
I have to whisper for the next hour. Oh,
maybe I'll whisper as well.
Okay, well, I'll whisper.
People are going to think this is some fucking weird ASMR.
Like an ASMR video?
Should I get really close to the mic?
Yeah, get really close.
I'll whisper. I think it'll help if we whisper too.
Yeah.
Because then you won't, like, match our volumes.
Yeah, I'm gonna make it actually just huge. I'm gonna cover this fucking dog. We also... we also missed 50%. And, that was karaoke.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, because you were shy.
Yeah, I'm shy. I'm shy. Yes, I miss puzzle time? No, we can do puzzles. We can still do puzzles for sure. In fact, that'd probably be better than videos.
This is POV. You're at the slumber party and your two friends watch up the
fart! Yes, Aram. As in League.
Shit, does this mean I have to whisper too?
Yes. What the fuck? Sorry, I mean what the fuck?
What happened?
We reached 110%.
Holy shit. Holy shit. Thank you.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, Foxy. Fuck.
Wait,
absolute fucking legend, let's go!
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Literally, oh, what?
Oh my god!
I just scream! Wait, that's fucking sick!
What the fuck?
Holy fuck! Oh my god, you're absolute legend! Oh,
thank you so much!
Congrats! You're a fucking legend. Holy shit.
Oh my god. I'm crying. Thank you so much.
You deserve this big time. You've had such a fucking rough year.
Thank you guys so much.
We love you, Faye.
We fucking love you. Can we get some fucking love in chat?
Yeah, just spam feral love right now.
Thank you guys so much. Thank you so much for your support. Thank you, Foxy. Thank you, everybody who's donated. Thank you, everybody who's donated one bit. Thank you, everybody who's donated just anything. Holy shit. I'm not going to work tomorrow. Oh my god, I'm just gonna... Oh my god, I'm not going to work tomorrow. Oh my god.
I wish my smile's so big right now.
Oh my god.
This is sick! Oh my god! We're gonna be models!
Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm so excited!
Oh, Milo, this is so awesome.
Thank you so much, everybody! Milo, thank you so much for the subby! Thank you so much! Holy shit! Oh my god! Now I can spam Party Demon! Holy shit! Hi!
Hi, Min!
Hi, Min, I'm a big fan! Oh, what a great time to come in. Oh my god, thank you so much, everybody. I don't think you guys have realized.
This is literally amazing.
I have been trying to hide how much physical pain I've been in at this job for so long. Thank you so much.
Let's go. Thank you, Min. Absolute legend.
Oh, thank you so much. Goodness.
This is awesome. I'm literally so happy for you right now.
Oh my god.
All I ever want is to see you thrive.
Oh.
And you can't, you know, at your shitty fucking job you have right now, they work you to the bone, and for what?
Oh my god.
And I'm just so happy.
Thank you guys so much. Thank you guys so much. Oh my god. What the hell? Thank you guys so much. Thank you. I know that, like, people tell me, I don't think I'll ever understand what you guys get from my streams. Because I feel like I get so much more from you guys. I love you guys so much.
I think a lot of streamers feel that way.
Yeah,
I'm like that. I'm like, what the fuck are you guys here for?
Yeah, what are you here for? Thank you so much, Foxy D.
I love your streams.
It says,
your streams are so fun. I love hanging out.
Thank you so much. I finally got... Oh my god! Oh my god, guys!
Let's go!
Oh my god. You finally got disability this year. That's so huge! Oh my god.
Oh, that's
so huge. I'm so proud of you. I know how hard it is to get disability, especially if you're in the United States. I'm probably gonna have to fight for that soon myself. And I watched my mom fight for it, and so I'm really proud of you. I know it's a hard road to go down. Thank you for the follow, Dr. Brown. Thank you for the subs, Foxy. Thank you guys so much.
You're amazing, and we love you so much. Feral love, feral love, feral love.
Huge W.
Thank you, Lilith. Thank you so much. I'm quitting my job live.
Wait, are you actually gonna call them?
Yeah, just let me stop crying.
Bailey, everyone's awesome. That's what happened.
Oh my god.
We met the goal.
Yeah, holy shit. Sock, I'm about to call and quit. I might just text and just say, like, should I text? Should I call? Like, I know.
I think that's something you kind of need a call for, at least.
Yeah. But I'm gonna lie, and I don't wanna, like, I don't want you guys to hear me lie.
No, lie. You lie your ass off. Who
fucking...
I need to hear it.
I've had coworkers, like, make lies about me to try and get my job taken away from me. I've had people, recently, they just fucking said that they were gonna take away my shifts because I didn't get enough surveys in the last week. I haven't been there in the last week, and they were, like, threatening my job because I didn't get reviews. For the last week.
That's some fucking garbage.
And it's just, I can't do it.
What you could do is you could mute on stream so you don't, like, fucking, like, dox yourself.
Yeah. I'll make the call for you. Hi, Animotus. Hi.
But you could have us here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Theoretically. You also don't have to do that. You can just, like, BRB and do it.
No, I think I'm gonna, I'll do it. Sock, do you have sound on? Can you come downstairs? Can you come downstairs and, help me quit my job? Power to the workers, especially the catboy workers. Thank you so much.
Real shit,
right now.
Oh my god. Thank you so much. Congrats. Hi, Tig! Oh my god, hello! Hi, oh, thank you for the head pats. I have to manually do them now. Okay.
I'll shiny hunt for 30 minutes.
And then I quit my job.
We are up to no good.
We're up to no good. Okay.
What happened?
People are nice to me.
Rightfully so.
Oh my god. Okay. Now you'll have more time to play League with me. Okay. Oh my god. Okay.
That's so funny.
I'm gonna mute on stream while I, call my boss.
Okay.
Let's go.
Oh my god. Prim, thank you. Thank you so much.
Okay, cool, you are muted on stream. I was just double checking for you.
Party 1000, oh not sure if bits count or not, but cheer 45, I didn't
so
even
much,
realize
Dirty
I had
this.
Thank you, everyone.
Take my B-I-T-T-I-S.
No worries. You're doctor!
Wait, stream, can you hear us? Can you hear... Okay, cool. Thank you guys so much for the support. You're absolutely incredible. We greatly appreciate this. This is so exciting for Faye. You guys have no idea.
Yeah.
Like, seriously. Yeah, no, that's on purpose. That's on purpose. Faye's talking and...
Yeah.
Gonna quit his job.
Yep.
He's gonna quit his job alive. But, you know, that kind of would have sensitive information, so he's muted on stream.
Zen, you didn't miss it yet. You know. He muted himself on stream to go do it. So, like, he's doing it right now. Like, he's talking to Beck right now about it, so.
Yeah. No, it's fucking awesome. This is so, you guys don't understand. Faye's job fucking is so shit. Like, they just work him to the bone and, like, are just so unappreciative. Like, Faye's like a manager, nearly. Like, it's insane. It's super, like, this is huge. This is a huge W. Had a number of hellish jobs that made me consider my place on Earth. So I'm super, super, super glad to see Faye breaking free. Exactly, Funky. No, I 100% agree. This is so good. This is a great thing. You guys are to thank. All your support, the huge donations, the little donations. We couldn't have done it without you, you know. It's so important. You guys are fantastic. Thank you guys so much. You're incredible. Yeah, 100% Lilith. I completely agree. Having a bad job, it's such a weight on your life. It's the worst. Because, like, you know, work is work, but, like, if you can at least enjoy your job a little bit and not be so exhausted and treated so poorly, like, that is a huge W, right? It's huge. Yeah, nah, it happens, Lilith. You'll get there, though. You'll get better. It takes time, to work through those kinds of, rough parts of your life, but you'll definitely, get there. Keep your chin up. I'm glad and proud of each and every one of y'all, who have broken away from any job that's treated you less than human, and if any of you are still in one, we're here for you, 100%. I can agree, working is truly a pain.
Okay. What? Thank you. Okay, guys, I'm back. I have not... I've opted in on sending a text.
Okay.
Here's the text. Yeah, because I think I would just have a panic attack if I called her.
You're amazing and I love you, Faye.
Here's the text I'm sending.
I'm so happy for you. I just got
hey,
out of a
I'm so sorry for this text coming so late at night.
Glad you can do the same.
I'm just... What the
Faye
fuck?
Faye will love.
What happened while I was gone? What?
I was just talking to chat. I don't know. What do
oh
you want?
Oh my god.
I was just having a chat with your chat.
My god, guys. Thank you so much. Oh my god. Thank you guys so much. What the fuck? My message to her is I'm so sorry. I'm lying to her, but I'm also not lying. I'm so sorry for this text coming so late at night. I'm just getting out of the hospital. I had a very bad health episode today because I worked myself too hard. My doctor told me a couple of months ago that if I didn't slow down, I would do irreparable damage, and I have unfortunately reached that point, and I am no longer able to work.
But what if they, like, ask, you know? Like,
oh,
what if
they like, know. They know. That's the thing. They have been updated on my health every step of the way. I have told them when I need to slow down, and for the most part, they let me, but then I get in trouble and I get yelled at for slowing down. So
that's fucking dumb.
So they know. They know. They know. They know. Because of this, I am afraid I have to quit effective
like
immediately.
Real. That's the realist. Huge W.
Okay. My hands are shaking.
You got this, say.
I'm about to hit send.
We will support you.
I sent the text.
Let's
go. I just sent the text. Oh my god.
I'm literally.
I sent the text.
Can we fucking get some
hot? I quit my job.
You're fucking free, dude.
Oh my god.
You are free.
Thank you guys so much. Thank you guys so much.
You're very welcome.
Thank you guys so much.
You fucking did it. Oh my god. I'm so proud of you.
We love you so very much.
Love you. Oh my god.
Oh my god. We're
gonna support you so much, like, through this transitional period of your life as you become a full-time streamer.
Thank you guys so much. Thank you guys. I'm Giga Chat.
You don't have a Giga Chat. You just sent a text. You didn't even fucking get it. You just sent a text.
I can't do it. I can't do it. Oh, whoops. That's the wrong thing. Here. Oh, okay. Good thing somebody asked to pet me anyway. I'm shaking. I'm sorry. The rest of the stream is going to be just scuff from here on out. I can't.
It's okay. It happened.
Oh my god. How would anybody compose themselves during this? How would anybody?
Yeah, honestly.
How would anybody? Thank you guys so much. I would Giga Chad! Literally none of this would be possible without you guys. This is a very scary change for you. Oh god, I'm so scared. I'm so excited.
It's okay. We're if you need support, you'll have support.
Oh my god.
Hi, I'm here.
Hi. Hi, Steph.
I'll help.
I will do my best where I can.
Thank you, Misty. Thank you, Snap. Thank you guys for being here. Thank you.
Hell yeah. Oh. No, this is huge. What a huge... do you have channel moments?
What are those?
I think it's like slash moment. You could make a moment on your channel.
I can. Job.
Can you do slash moment?
Slash
you
moment.
You could do a moment.
Quit my job. LOL. Oh, yeah, I just made that a moment.
Hey.
Oh my god. Oh, wait, I lost chat. I think so. I don't know, but I lost chat in the process.
You need to trim it and approve it.
Whatever. I think moments are a partner thing. That's fine. We'll get them someday then.
Really? I know people with moments that are affiliates.
Oh my god. It's a big stressful thing. Oh, like,
that's okay.
It has quite literally always been my dream to be able to survive off of making a community, making content, making people happy. That's all I want to do. Literally all I want to do, my whole motivation behind either making art, making silly, stupid fucking TikToks, coming on and streaming. It's literally just so that I can make somebody's day a little bit better. And you guys just made my life better.
Aw, hey. You're gonna make me cry.
Yeah, I'm gonna cry.
Oh my god. I am so fucking privileged because of the care and the generosity that you guys give to me. It's absolutely aww. Fucking insane. So thank you so much. I will never...
We love you. We love you, dude.
We love you so much. Oh my god. You're so welcome.
Ah! Oh, thank you guys.
You fucking got this. You seriously do.
I'm... You know what? Also, though, this means I'm not gonna be so tired all the time. And my streams could be better.
So good. This is literally... This is like a huge W.
Oh my god.
Like...
I'm like...
This is huge.
This is fucking huge. Holy shit. Oh my god. It's funny... Sock, is it okay that I share something you said to me a while ago? if it's okay. It's something I've looked back at it. So while I was out of town, I looked back at this message. Which I have to scroll through like 8,000 typos that I've sent my fucking roommate because I can't spell anything correctly. But I guess the TLDR is that, like... they said, maybe I'm overly optimistic, but I genuinely think that your dream is a win and not an if. And
That's nice. And I think that is also true.
Thank you. No more permanent exhaustion. I know! Oh, it's gonna be so nice. You guys are gonna actually, see me at 100%. See what that looks like. I think you guys have mostly seen me at 20%. You've experienced 20% Faye. And you guys are gonna get 100% Faye.
I am so excited to see 100% Faye. I think we all are.
Oh my god.
1000%. No, it's fucking awesome.
You're already so powerful. It gets better. It does. Faye unleashed. Is that like? Is that like Sonic Unleashed?
I thought of that immediately. I'm like Sonic.
Like Sonic?
100% Faye, not from Concentrate.
Oh my god. Faye Unbound. Hoopa Unbound. Oh my god. Thank you guys so much. Thank you guys so much. I'm certain that you guys are tired of hearing me say thank you, but I can't stop. I can't stop.
And continue saying thank you. We will
thank you! Thank you so much!
You're so
welcome.
I love you. Holy shit, this is so awesome.
Oh my god.
Alright, gotta ping Sock and Soup.
I think Soup is getting... Also, god, they don't want to touch me. I'm so sweaty. When I cry, I get sweaty. I'm like drenched right now. Like, my chair is wet. Like, nobody wants to be around me right now. I probably smell like dog shit. Like, I'm so sweaty. Oh my god, sloppy wet Faye. I'm the pathetic wet beast that your mom warned you about.
Wait, hang on. No, I will do it in... Hang on.
Oh my god.
So funny.
Oh my god. Foxy!
In serious? At Sock, at...
Oh, Sock was just in here. Sock helped me quit. I think Soup is in a league game, and if he's popping off, I don't want to bother him.
Aw, darn. I was gonna ping them both, be like, go hug this man.
I'm so excited. I'm sweat beast feral. Yeah. I'm not saying sweat. Selling sweat online is lucrative, but there are crowds. God. Oh, it's time for a big stretch. Thank you for the big stretch.
All right. Well, I guess we need to go through your other goals.
Yeah. Oh, my.